The clay exists before the pot and the clay continues to exist after the pot. So if this is the case, then the pot simply appears to exist. The pot is nothing but clay alone. Pot is simply a form, but it is in fact in and through clay. Just like this, this universe in and through is that subtle intelligence, is that subtle consciousness. This universe in and through is God. And this universe has evolved in this way so that this universe can realize itself to be God through evolution.